First time that ball is snapped, you got to knock hell out of him and let him know one thing. That boy, you gonna be in trouble this evening.
Can y'all hear that? Yes, the marching band is playing. That sweet Southern symphony, that means Grambling is playing. G-S-U. The G could stand for Tigers, Growler could stand for greatness. It is the middle initial of coach's name. It could stand for gentleman or could stand for gracious. Eddie G. Robinson spent 47 years roaming up and down them sidelines. Turned boys into men in between those white lines. Over 400 W's, third all-time in wins. A lot of pride comes with those black uniforms with the gold trim. The only thing he ever asked for were his players to listen and take heed. Learn how to follow before you take the lead. And be thankful for every single thing you're able to achieve. It's no wonder 200 of his boys played in the league. I wouldn't call him militant, but he did teach diligence and did teach discipline. And when the going gets tough, remain resilient. These are the ingredients to success's recipe. A salute to the legendary Eddie G.
Since 41, it's been Grambling, and that's what it is.